You know, sometimes I will get messages from very close-minded people who will say, this isn't country music, you're ruining this thing that I love. But a lot of those perspectives are rooted in racism, and I'm not in the business of pacifying racists. I'm in the business of converting them. What I stand for is unity and community and breaking down barriers.